This is Shom again from Bayshore Courier News, and I'm trying to get you the action from the other side of the street. I'm right in front of La Rosa's pastry shop, and you can see how many fire trucks from all over the town are here. Red Bank, Shrewsbury, Fairhaven, they're all here trying to attend to this fire, and it's still going on.